Paris, where the Elysee Palace is a beehive of activity, as France once again finds herself without a government. Former premiers, including Monsieur Paul Reynaud, had confirmed that to govern without constitutional reforms was impossible. Then Monsieur Georges Bidault, leader of the Catholic Social Party, accepted the president's invitation to form a new cabinet.